National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Morgan County in north central Georgia, Putnam County in central Georgia, western Hancock County in east central Georgia, south central Greene County in east central Georgia, until 8:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 7:48 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near East Hinton, moving east at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include East Hinton, Reynolds Plantation, Phoenix, Liberty, Devereux, Harmony, Oconee Springs Park, Warfield, Willard, Rockville, Rock Eagle 4-H Center, Central Georgia Experiment Saint and Shoulderbone. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. If you see wind damage, hail or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-763-4466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta.